Okay, we've got a very special guest to close out the first bracket. This guy has emigrated to Perth and is now fucking stuck here. But we love him so much. This is a new Perth favourite. He's an international headlining comedian all the way from Japan. I love this guy so fucking much. Ladies and gentlemen, nothing but love. It's your comedian for the night. Give it up for Waka!
Hello, hello, hello. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Thank you. Hello. I'm from Japan. Thank you, thank you. And I'm a fucking Japanese. Thank you so much. Right, let's comedy, right? Let's comedy, right? Please listen carefully, right? I have a friend. She's 31 years old and she's single. Right? And she's looking for boyfriend. Right? And she says she met few guys, but she could not meet anyone nice, right? And also she said she met 24 years old guy. 36. 42. 28. So I said, that's Melbourne weather. Did you get that? Did you get that? She got it, but she didn't laugh. Because she's a bit dry. Like Melbourne weather. Did you get that? Good, good. Next. I had a sushi dinner with my friend, and she's doctor, right? But she complained about being a doctor because people approach her because of her job, doctor, right? And she said, oh, no one care about her personality. People just care about her job name, doctor, right? And then she ate sushi, and then she said, oh, this sushi is amazing. Right, and I'm so sorry for her, but I'm so sorry for the sushi. Because the sushi was kingfish sushi. Did you get that? Did you get, no? So I thought she liked the sushi because of the name of fish. Did you get that? No. So people approach her because of her job name, doctor. And she liked the sushi because of the name of fish. Kingfish of the king. Did you get... Please use your brain more. My comedy is a little bit smart. Sometimes comedy is not that easy to enjoy. Good. Next. finally, people realize that action for our environment and for our planet is finally, right? But please don't forget, we're still wasting so many things, right? We have to keep thinking. We don't realize it. So many things we're still wasting, right? It's like a boxing champion's belt. Boxing champion's belt. I watch a boxing champion match and the champion's belt. So many holes on the champion's belt. So many holes. But think. It's fucking boxing champion. No fat people. No skinny people. Everyone same weight. So one hole is enough. The champion's belt. Did you get that? If you don't get it, you're still wasting so many things. So. Just think more. Next. I'm Japanese, but I speak English, right? I study hard, and I still English difficult for me, right? Some English I don't know how to use, and some English I cannot use, right? For example, YOLO. YOLO, you only live once. Many Aussie people say that and do something crazy. Oh, I cannot do that. I cannot do that because I'm a Buddhist. I do reincarnation. My life is not once. Again. I have to say yala instead. You always live again. Did you get that? Finally. Please use your brain more quickly. Time is not forever. Unless you're Buddhist. Next. I love Australia, and Aussie people is quite different from Japanese people. And one of the big differences between Aussie people and Japanese people is, I think, tattoo. Because in Japan, tattoo means mafia. Yakuza, it's dangerous. I cannot have a tattoo, but here, so many people have a tattoo. It's so cool. I really want. And in the city, I saw one Aussie guy who has a Japanese tattoo. Like this. It looks cool, isn't it? We call Reizoko, but it means fridge. It's not cool, it's just cold. It's fucking fridge. Next. Some people think Asian boy's dick is small. It's fucking truth. But I don't care. And I'm happy with a small dick, you know what I mean? I can run faster, or I can jump higher because it's not that heavy. Ninja. And also, I don't have to use much soap to wash. Saving money. The best thing is my sperm is so fresh. You know, such a shorter journey. Much fresher. Did you get that? Good. You're not fucking fresh. Okay, last one. I was having sex. With lady? Thank you. Because I paid money, so. And then in the sex, she asked me a question. Are you close? So I said, I'm close. How about you? And then she said, I'm close too. Right? And then she said, we should come together. She said, we should come together. Right? That was so much pressure to me. Because I'm fucking Japanese. I have to be on time. You know what I mean? If I'm late or early, I have to apologize. You never want to apologize when you come. And I came on time. Thank you. And she was late. Because she was Aussie. and didn't close your eyes. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Bye-bye. Put your legs way back, I say this pussy is mine. If you ain't sure when I'm talking, I don't tell you no lies.